with us, and they're really nice.
I look forward to seeing them every day.
Thank you for all you do. Bye.
Thank you for inviting us to breakfast. I love that you hang out with us.
Thanks for coming over.
I look forward to it every Friday.
I love firemen because they tell funny jokes.
I love them. That's why I put money on
them. I love the firefighters is because they are always really nice and kind, and they help us when we're in trouble.
Okay. Thanks for coming to breakfast every Friday. I love when you guys bring donuts. Like at the end, you give us a high five. And I just love eating breakfast with you guys.
I love that they come over and talk about fish business.
I look forward to seeing you all week.
Thank you for coming on Friday for breakfast, and yeah.
Thank you for all you've done.
Thank you for all you do coming over at breakfast with us every single Friday.
Thank you for all you do.
I love coming over on Fridays and eating with you guys.
They save lives of other people.
Thank you for all you do.
And
I like your bright smile.
Thank you for what you do in saving people's lives. And I like how you come to the library, the art room, to eat breakfast with us kids.
Thank you guys for saving everybody's lives whose house is burning on fire. Thank you guys for bringing donuts that one time. Tell John I said hi.
I love my Christmas and firemen.
We can eat with him every Friday, and it's so much fun just to talk about stuff at breakfast.
Really nice that they'll actually take time out of their day to come over.
He's really kind and caring.
From us Wonder Women to you firemen, thank you for all you do.
Thanks to our friends at the Decker Fire Station. We love you, and we love everything you do for our kids every single day. You have no idea how much you mean to them and to us. So thank you.